So, I guess we just go with the flow. Go with the flow. Go with the flow. The flow of Nuka-Cola.
She was ruined at the Barnyard Animal Petting Zoo. Pick up a new pair.
I know that was terrible. That was terrible. We're going to follow the River of Quantum and enter the bottling factory. That really does look kind of sad and poignant, doesn't it?
What if there was a place with all the zip of Nuka-Cola? Wouldn't that be the cheeriest place in all the world?
And we're back, stood here in a river of quantum. Well, it's probably not quantum, actually. It's probably just coloured water. I doubt they would flood it with a fizzy drink. Although you never know. We're not going to try drinking it. We're outside the bottling factory, which is more of an attraction stroke ride than anything else. You are parched from lack of water. I should fix that. I think you're supposed to get... Oh, what did I accidentally do there? I suppose I should drink some Nuka-Cola, really. We're going into the factory.
Prepare to experience life beyond Earth.
Did I drop something?
Exhibit sponsored by okay.
I'm going to hold the sword. I like the sword. Right, so we're supposed to enter via this entrance. We're supposed to be on a boat, sailing gracefully past the somewhat sad-looking Cappy into the world of refreshment. Okay, I see eggs. That is probably not...
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola quantum.
Out of curiosity, do I have more reach with this
Nuka-Cola
than I do with, say, bashing?
Twice
I mean,
calories,
if I bash.
Twice the carbohydrate.
I know that's
twice
a power hit, because I don't
and
have.
Twice the taste.
Oh, no,
and
I can
just
take.
Look at that amazing patented blue glow.
Oh. Right. Do I really want to go head-to-head
so
with those things?
So sit back and enjoy the ride.
No.
As we take you through the Nuka-Cola World
oh,
of Refreshment.
He turned just at the last second. I had him right in the face. Nuka lurks.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola quantum.
Unfortunately, the reload and trade keys are the same. That is one
Nuka-Cola
dim side to
quantum. That. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And
twice the health risk is what you're saying. Well, probably not, actually. It's probably 8 times the health risk. 2 times 2 times 2.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment.
Okay, so the power's still working here. Why is the power working in certain places so the music can play?
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment.
So
now
the music can play,
Nuka-Cola
and the lights can be on, and we have those announcements, but there's not enough power for me
Nuka-Cola
to, you know,
quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates. Twice the caffeine and twice
Nuka-Cola
the taste.
Began
and just
in the year 2042,
when our founder, John Caleb Brad Burton, was a budding chemist.
Okay. We're going to get a tour. We're going to get a history of Nuka-Cola.
He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 120% of the recommended daily value of sugar.
I've taken the outfit. Bradbutton animatronic take outfit. I can't. I've already taken it.
Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042 when our founder, John Caleb Brad Burton, was a budding chemist.
Yeah, no, we've heard that. I wish you would say Robbie. Things... What? Don't start with that again, please.
He dreamt of a delicious
okay.
soft drink
and
that would
technical
provide energy,
don't need
focus, and...
Unlock door expert. I guess this is not part of the tour. It's kind of what they're saying, isn't it?
120% of the recommended daily value of sugar.
Employees!
Hey, Mom and Dad.
I'm hearing
are
something.
Are you ready for a night
employees
out on the town?
Employees only. Where does that one go?
Then pick up an ice.
More loot. I should probably leave the looting till later. Leave the looting till later. Do we want to do the tour? Or do we want to skip the tour? Here's the thing. Where does that bloody door come out?
So sit back and enjoy the ride.
I mean, I could really cheat here, couldn't I? I could.
Hello.
Oh, we're going to do a complete scouring of this place.
Welcome
later
to the
on.
Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments.
But like,
now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola
that
Quantum.
Announcement is going to get really annoying. I could totally cheat my way around here.
Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories,
I sort of feel like I don't want to.
Oh god.
No, you know what's happening now. Codsworth, come back.
Amazing patented blue glow.
Do not run off activating everything. Like there.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you.
Because you know that's
Nuka-Cola
what he was doing. He was running
of
off. Mind
of
you, I'm probably going to go there right now, aren't I? I probably am. All right, let's. We're going to do the tour. I want to do the tour. I am curious. I'm also failing to move my mouse enough to actually move the lockpit. I am curious. I do want.
And
135% daily value of sugar.
That's skipping the tour. That's skipping the tour forward. Let's ignore that one for now.
Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
After drinking what? Nuka-Cola or Quantum? Okay, bottling plant staff terminal. Staff memos. Grand reopening to all ride staff. After being on vacation for the past month, I'm sure you're all excited to be back and earning a paycheck. So let's see those smiles. We only got a couple days before the grand reopening, and if management doesn't feel like you're suitably eager and enthusiastic, you can be replaced. It's a little awful, isn't it? So they're all on vacation for a month, but they don't get pay while they're on vacation. Okay. You can be replaced. Don't forget, you can still decide to go fully automated. They can still decide to go fully automated for the reopening. I mean, this is really awful, isn't it? This is terrible. It's like, you will be fired if you are not happy enough. I love my work. So, book up and ride the Quantum. In fact, I've been told by the beverages that if you are feeling a little low on energy, you can drink the Quantum right out of the river. It's not really it's Quantum. They actually filled it with Quantum. This new Nuka-Cola Quantum is so packed full of energy that it kills any bacteria it touches. And how about the bacteria in your stomach? Because, you know, you kind of need that. Nuka bar automated till further notice. To all ride staff, management has decided that the Nuka bar section of the ride is to be automated only until further notice. Despite numerous warnings that actors are only to simulate drinking Nuka-Cola dark while staffing that section of the ride, Jenny fell off the stool and into the river. She's fine, but the nurse said she had a blood alcohol level of 0.37 after only 2 hours into her shift. While we appreciate her enthusiasm for Nuka-Cola products, we also have to maintain a safe environment for our guests, one of whom lost their glasses when Jenny hit her head on the boat. Okay, Nuka-Cola dark. Excuse me a second. Do I have that? I'm pretty sure I've got some back at home, but I do! It caffeinates, but it reduces perception. Does it count as alcohol? One strength, one endurance, and minus one. I've gotta know. You're peckish from lack of food. Well, it's given me the munchies, apparently. It's given me the munchies. That sound is worrying me. Okay. Staff memos. We were up to stick to the script. To all ride staff, I understand that some of you have come to work for us from other amusement parks where ad-libbing was permitted or even encouraged. But here at Nuka World, we ask that you stick to the script. For example, the Wild West section of the ride is to be staffed only by cowboys or cowgirls. It is not to be staffed by Nuka Girl, Zetans, clowns, knights, pirates, gorillas, ninjas, or sea monsters. Okay. No more pranks. To all ride staff, it has come to our attention that a number of pranks have been played on workers in the bottling plant. Be advised that these kinds of pranks are not in keeping with the culture outlined in the Nuka World Employee Handbook, which apparently is a very boring handbook then. For example, filling a tray of empty bottles with dry ice and sending them into the capper so they explode when sealed is clearly in violation of safety protocols. Okay, granted, that's not actually amusing, more sort of really, really dangerous. Slightly amusing though, isn't it? That really doesn't speak well of me. I'm sure when Randall gets out of the hospital, he'll probably say it was hilarious. We like Randall, but Nuka-Cola is paying for his eye surgery. Yeah, okay. So management finds it less funny. Okay. And what was the other one? Ride display scripts. Bradbyton's lab. Boy, all this science sure does work up the thirst. Assistant, but sir, all we have is coffee, water, and a variety of other boring beverages. Bradbyton actor. That won't do at all. I've got an idea. Pantomime creation of Nuka-Cola. Assistant, sir, you've done it. This is delicious, and I can feel my heart racing, probably way too fast, and on its way to a heart attack. Bradbyton actor. Eureka, so long, science. Hello, refreshment. Okay, brilliant. So he was a budding scientist who discovered a drink that would cause massive problems to people's health and dental situation, and got rich. So he switched. Which actually sounds perfectly reasonable when I say it out loud. In my head, it sounded like a terrible thing to do, but when I said it out loud, it sounded like the most reasonable thing on the planet. Because I'd probably do the same. Which again, doesn't speak well of me, does it? I'm a terrible person. I'm becoming comfortable with that, though. Western Town. Cowboy 1. Gosh darn it, I just can't do anymore. Bert, I can't. Throw hat on ground. Cowboy 2. What's the matter, Roy? Cowboy 1. I just got done busting a bronco, and I'm more tired than a three-legged mule pulling a load of rock up a mountain. Cowboy 2. Here, drink this delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. The authentic root beer flavour will give you everything you need to get back to riding in no time. Cowboy 1, chug the Nuka-Cola Wild. Time to go rustle up some more broncos, Bert. Yeehaw! Do cowboys really say yeehaw? I mean, inquiring minds want to know. What can I get you to drink, miss? Patron. I don't know. All these drinks take forever to help me unwind, and they usually taste terrible. Bartender. Sounds like what you need is a Nuka-Cola Dark. Patron. Tell me more. You'll be ready for the night after your first drink, and it has the delicious taste you know to expect from Nuka-Cola products. Patron, anyone here want to buy me a Nuka-Cola Dark? Okay. Fair enough. Okay, we are going to continue on with the tour.
Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2014.
People scream at me and say, "Oh, I always miss things because of the glowing green thing." I'm missing things that are glowing green. I know what you guys are talking about.
Hey, Mom and Dad.
And that wasn't glowing green.
Dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 120.
I really do feel. You know what? I don't want to do this. I don't want to ruin the ride. I think this takes us up to where we would have gone.
Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042,
yes.
When our founder, John Caleb Bradford, was a buddy. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola.
See, it brings us up here.
Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Turret. Let's ignore the turret. Right. We're going to stick with the tour. I want to stick with the tour. Let's pretend we're not very good at lockpicking, okay? We're going to pretend that, right? Yes, I really do want to do the tour. Okay. So, next we come to.
It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Bradbyton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born.
Okay. Took him a while.
It quickly surpassed.
Yes, caught.
To become America's number
this sword.
One favorite it... soft drink.
Okay.
Okay. Hi,
yes, I know.
Not one to rest on his laurels.
How good is he against my alert? Not brilliant. Not brilliant. No. Why was he not changing weapon? Okay. Explosive bullets! Probably not a good idea this close. Yeah, that's not... It's supposed to go through armor as well. And it didn't really go through armor as well as I was expecting. I'm going to end up relying on this, aren't I? I really am. They really should have done the sound better, because it overlaps and it's very disturbing. Okay. Nuka-Cola take? I don't mind if I do.
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Lesser beverages. I could have, sworn I could pick. Oh, I'm sorry, Cosworth, I really am.
Talented beverageers continue to create new what
was that sign?
Formulas.
A message came up, I didn't read it.
It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula. But
yeah, I am getting a little swamped. If I could turn off the announcement, it should play once. It should automatically detect we've come.
Regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quark and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
Oh, God. I was going to say, where the hell is it?
Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Nuka Lurk Hunter. Oh, God, it's one of those spitty things.
Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quark and refreshingly patriotic
Nuka-Cola
Victory.
Yeah, I'm losing the plot when it comes to the what she's saying.
Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Nuka-Cola what? Bile?
Out west, they enjoy regional
Nuka-Cola
favorites.
Nuka-Cola Bile?
Such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz.
Quartz,
and
okay.
And refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
We got that one, Victory.
Or for those that prefer a
Wild
root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Wild. It's good job this... Subtitles.
Oh, they enjoy
I can fight you up here, can I?
Such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz. And
well, I'm going to use a lot of ammo.
Patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
How about... No, okay. You know what? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I've got... Going through armor on this sword.
I'm
not going through enough ammo. All right, you know what? Yes! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Yes! Oh my God, my leg's damaged already. My leg is damaged already! Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on! Come on! I'm standing still to do more damage. You're supposed to move to me. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me. Closer. Nice. You know what? Come on! Come on! Come on! My God, that took a while. My power armor's already damaged!
Such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz and refreshingly
coffee
patriotic
pot.
Nuka-Cola
Where
Victory.
Is he keeping a coffee pot, or did he just eat it? Right, well, okay, well, the power armor is already damaged, and I'm not impressed with any of my options weapon-wise against these guys.
Nuka-Cola Wild.
I really am. This sword's disappointing. I mean, okay. It's good against things like this because I get the whole hit everything in front of you effect. Oh. Now this was... Oh, no, different door. This is a different door. Well, we'll unlock them all so we've got access to... Yes, it might be. But we're going to check... We're going to check... all of those things out once we're done with the ride. Okay, I heard turret. Tell you what, let's do some sneaking.
Well, out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshment of a cold Nuka.
Like that, see?
Nuka Orange, or
another one.
Nuka Cherry.
Come out and face us!
No, look, he can stay there and face us. He can stay there. Oh, God, another one. He can stay there and face us. I'm okay with him staying there and facing us. Thank you very much, Codsworth. Don't give them ideas.
Well, out here on the East Coast,
okay, Oh god, they glow. I didn't know they glowed. Glowed? Oh god, I'm sorry. I thought it was still alive. I'm hearing something move. I'm hearing the creepy sound. Okay, never mind. My apologies. Probably didn't.
Well, out here on the East Coast, delight and refresh.
Got it. I really am sorry. Oh no, I can't do you any damage. I can't do damage to you, can I?
And be on the lookout for our special
unless I'm doing explosive damage.
Coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
Okay. Is that creeping? No.
Well, out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshment of an ice cold.
I think we're going further than
Nuka Cherry.
Than that turret. Where was that turret? Oh, I guess they're not going to have a turret facing the ride, are they? Of course not. Okay, here we go.
Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town? Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to
Okay, so
unwind.
this is the place where she fell off and... Oh, here we go. This is it. Right, this is the place we peeked out on. Okay.
Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant. But this isn't just a ride.
Hello?
Several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola.
Okay. We have got to fight
here
whatever the hell just popped up.
We combine just a hint of 17. Hey, Mom and Dad.
Power hit! Oh my god, even that doesn't. The leg is now completely damaged. The leg is now totally and utterly completely gone. Damn it. Okay, we've got
to... But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational
I want to shoot those speakers now. I really do.
Nuka-Cola.
I really do.
Here in the mixing area, we
need to shut those speakers off.
Here in the bottling chamber, we flavor it for to produce that liquid.
That's an Assaultron. That is an Assaultron voice.
But this isn't just a
That's probably how we're supposed to get up there if we can't pick long.
Actively producing Nuka-Cola.
Area not secure.
Bottle is carbonated.
Oh, hello. Assaultron Invader.
We combine just a
surely I'm the Invader. I mean, surely I'm
here
the Invader.
In the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle.
Anything else? No.
And now for a special surprise. This is where
we produce
the newest
member of our family,
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
They are coming. Oh, God.
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks.
Okay.
I'm
hearing.
Give you a nuclear boost of energy.
Machine gun turret mark. Aluminium. I need that. Where was the other one? There was another one. Where's the other? There she is. Okay, I could read. I can loot this later. I am going to do a thorough looting. How did they get to us?
35% alcohol by volume.
How did they get to us? What did we miss? What did we miss?
Pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
Or have they gone all the way around? Did they go all the way around? That's probably what they've done. Okay. Probably came out one of these doors.
Hey, Mom and Dad.
There's a lot of them.
For a night out on the town?
Hello.
Here in the mixing area, pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark. I'm hearing... ...fruit flavors to produce that unique
okay.
Nuka-Cola taste.
Please shut up with this... ...announcement!
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new...
Okay, there's multiple! Go! What the... Okay. okay? Okay, here's how we're doing this, Codsworth. We're not picking locks, we're not getting sidetracked, we're not doing any looting whatsoever. What we're going to do is we're going to use tactics and explosives, and we're going to kill everything, preferably without damaging our power armor, right? And then when we've killed everything, everywhere, ever, we will then loot. Okay?
Nuka Cola Quantum. Twice the calories,
just
twice the carbohydrates.
We're going nice and slow, steady and slow. We can loot that later, loot it later.
That amazing patented blue glow.
There's stuff behind there, loot that later, loot everything later. We're going slow and steady, stop looting.
As we take you through the Nuka Cola world of refreshment.
Do the looting later, yeah, all of it later. I'm going to open... Should I open? No. No. We'll open all of this later. That way they can't come and sneak up on us. Because that's how they snuck up on us, isn't it? They came through one of those. Yes, they did. This is what I should have done from the start. I should never loot until the entire place is totally done and clear.
It quickly surpassed.
Okay, okay. Oh, run.
Ha ha!
Okay, I've got 180 rounds left, which is not a lot.
Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas.
No. Ignore that. That's fine. Keep hitting things.
It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula. But in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful.
Okay, we got more things to kill.
Nuka Cola was born.
Including eggs, just to... No, kill it!
It quickly surpassed
okay.
Those
nice.
To become America's number one favorite soft drink.
See, I know we could probably get up there, can't we? But we're not going to.
Not one to rest on his laurels. Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create...
Okay, explosives! Boom! Where's... This one can't spit! I got him! Oh God. Nice! Just... Got that one! Oh, it's a spitty one! Grenade away! Missed him, unfortunately. Didn't miss it. Whoa, God. Cover. Okay. 130 rounds left. 130 rounds, but I've still got my armor. Do all the looting later. That's dead. Do all the looting later. I have to keep telling myself that, otherwise... Did you hear? Otherwise, I don't do it. I loot as I go. I can't help it. I try to resist that urge. I really do. Oh. Gunner. I'm going to take the rounds just in case I need them. But don't. Yeah, if we see ammo, we pick ammo up. Because I'm going to run out. Yes, I am. Okay. No. Die! Don't touch my power armor! Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, I'm actually acting as though I'm getting dirt on my favorite suit.
Well, out here on the East Coast...
Don't touch the power armor! It's very delicate!
Nuka Orange or Nuka Cherry.
Get it! Yes! This is going a little better.
Shipments of Nuka Cola Quantum.
Granted, it's because I know
what's... Coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
I feel like I could stomp stuff. Okay, no, this is... Oh, nope!
Well, out here on the East Coast,
Meat, lots of meat. If I can take the eggs, I should take the eggs, actually.
Or Nuka Cherry.
Because I can make omelets with them.
And be on the lookout
actually,
for
nice.
Special pre-release shipments of Nuka Cola Quantum coming soon to your favorite grocery.
Oh, I'm sorry. I keep forgetting. Explosives, not good for you. Okay. Codsworth, are you trying to get in my line of fire? Okay, we have got very low ammo situation. Yes, we do.
And be on the lookout for our special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant. Hey, Mom and Dad,
another door.
Are you ready for a night out on the town?
Okay.
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the
Bring them here. Nice. What do you think? Can I hit them with the 10mm?
35% alcohol by volume.
I can hit them with a 10mm, even at this rate. Oh, nice. What? Don't consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or want to get pregnant. Okay.
But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational factories
No. Oh, God, that's damaging me as well. Right. Codsworth? I need him facing this way. Codsworth, I need him facing this way. But I need you out of my line of fire. I need him out of my line of fire. But I need him facing this way. I know that's kind of very specific set of criteria, but it's for your own good. I don't want to use explosive rounds.
Here in the mixing area, we provide just a hint of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste.
All right.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid.
Maybe we should do this area first. What do you think? What do you think? Because I have a feeling.
Each bottle is carbonated and then sealed with one of our signature bottle caps.
I have a feeling. Okay, they're gonna be all around us. This is the problem.
Okay.
50 rounds. Codsworth.
Here in the mixing area, we provide just a hint of 17
That's three.
Fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste.
That's three.
Each bottle is carbonated.
It's not going to be the end of it, though.
One of our signature bottle caps. Operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola.
Okay.
Here in the bottling chamber, we can
Hello?
Delicious liquid to our new
Four.
Age rocket
bottle. Level up! Nice!
And now
have we finished the ride yet? No?
This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Hello? Okay, we got...
So that blue glow isn't just
for
soda.
How is that?
On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed
the ride. No, those are fine.
About Nuka-Cola.
Astronaut! Are we still having fun? Right here. Turret. I heard a turret. I need a spacesuit, I think. Yes, I do. I need a spacesuit.
And learning more about Nuka-Cola.
Okay. I think this is the end of the ride.
Nuka World. We hope you have enjoyed
Is this the end? Do you think this is the... I think this is the end. I think we're like free to loot for a while. What do you think? Noisy. Yeah, let's loot. Let's go back all the way to the front and loot the Quantum River. That announcer really is annoying me. Something rotten right now.
Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born.
Can I melee those things, do you think? I tell you what, let's not even...
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Why can't I... Whoa!
not one to rest on his laurels.
Okay.
Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create
new and exciting formulas. Really? Really? I have to do this in stages? I tell you what, I could do with taking some food. And what else is wrong with me? I've got insomnia, I'm tired, I'm peckish, and I'm... Oh, of course I am. Okay, so let's take some food, and I'm probably going to need more very soon. Vegetable soup. I'm going to need some drink. I need... Oh, I'll tell you what I do need. I need... Well, I need to caffeinate, basically. So let's go for quartz, because I'm tired. Wild, maybe? Will that put me... Right, I'm still ill.
It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula. But in late 2024, Mr. Brad Burton was
finally successful. Steps. Like that. Yeah, okay.
Born.
And please let me open
it. It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Okay, yeah, I've seriously glitched that, haven't I? Okay. Okay, right. You know what? That was enough looting. I think I got everything. All the Nuka-Cola. All the meat. I'm going, I think, to do this in the order I'm supposed to do it.
Codsworth?
Don't you dare die on me! Don't you even think about it!
But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational factories actively producing new here in the modeling chamber.
So have I bugged this by jetpacking around?
Into our new space age rocket bottle.
Come on, Codsworth, find me.
That blue glow
find me. Don't go back to the castle. Are you carrying anything of mine? You might be. I'm crouching. Find me.
Nuka World. We hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka Cola.
Okay. Right. Or
on behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride.
No! It's on fire. And what the hell? Why couldn't they shoot that? Why could I not shoot that?
There's a use to that. I'll eat my hat.
Oh, I've really messed everything up here, haven't I? I have totally broken everything.
Oh. A refreshment. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
We're looking for 7.62 millimeter ammo. Yes, we are.
We hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
So, we're back to this. No looting until we're safe. No looting until we're totally safe.
Twice the caffeine and
until I turn back.
And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
Okay. Yeah, I think I know where we... Unless it's ammo. Ammo we can loot. And I want to make sure... Thank you. I want to make sure I take... all the doors and unlock them. We go in here, so there was no door to unlock. Did you have any ammo? Probably not the right sort, but are they? Okay. What have we got?
And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
All right. This is the factory. This is how we get down there, right? We're going to stay up for now.
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks.
We're going...
Plasma
cartridge, fragmentation grenades. Stuff to loot. We loot later. We're going...
So sit back and enjoy
to check out
as we
the upstairs.
You the
this is where we came in. This is where we came in. Led us to here.
Welcome
right.
To the Nuka-Cola world
get myself oriented.
Now
this will take us
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Back along the ride. I say we
Nuka-Cola
clear this.
Quantum. twice the calories.
Once we clear it, we loot it, and then we clear the next section.
Right. And just look at that amazing patented
two doors to unlock. John Caleb Bradford. And what about this one? Where did this come out? Okay. Just move. Oh God, really? Okay, there's some. Codsworth, come here. We need to reboot the universe. Here, come here. Right here. Okay, let's see if that fixed it. Now, some people have suggested I'm getting glitches because I've modded the game. Because Bethesda games never get glitchy and buggy without mods. But this is the least modded I've ever... That seems to have fixed it. Yeah, I've never played a game like this quite as unmodded before.
Am I?
It's taking my armor out. I thought it was missing me. It's taking my arm. What is it with me and the legs? It's always the legs that go. Always the legs. It's a little bit annoying. Yes, it is. Okay, where does this lead out? Okay. Calm down. Not gonna help.
Sweet.
Okay, this... Right. We're opening all these doors anyway. What was this? No button to press. Right, we loot later. Loot later. Nice to know we got a weapons bench. Oh, I think I know where this is. This is the door I came in before, and there were two. There were, in fact, two machine guns here. Oh, okay, so the door is actually open. Oh, that's why I couldn't open and close it. The glitch was it looked like it was closed, but it wasn't. Okay. Yeah, we will come back here and do the thorough looting in a second. I think that's it. Right, that is it. Apart from the factory area. Oh, no. That is not true. That is not true. What was this?
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola world of refreshment.
The announcement. Yeah, no, that is the factory. Okay, so we just got the factory area.
For at least 8 hours after drinking.
And the rest of it is, at least for now, free to loot. Okay, these normally don't freak me out quite as much, but that one is... Help.
Coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
I mean... Yeah, that one's just a little twisted. I've looted that ammo box, didn't I? What gets me really aggravated about Nuka World at the moment is I find these ammunition caches, and it's always ammunition that I don't need. It's ammunition that, well, it's not 762 ammunition. Why is there no 762 ammunition in this place, seeing as that's... What everyone... Maybe that's why. Maybe it's because everyone's taken it to use in their guns. That would actually make sense. It would be annoying, but it would make sense. I'm hungry again? Really? I'm hungry again?
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Oh my God. Going to the roof. What's this? Running up to the roof for a minute to see. Check if this is some sort of military... Training exercise, Casey. Okay, we're gonna find a dead person on the roof.
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks.
Almost certainly. Okay, what have I got? Technical documents.
To give you 10 millimeters. Boost of energy.
Please, where's the button for off? Please, let me turn.
And now for a special surprise.
Systems control terminal. Thank you. Thank you.
Newest member of our
right.
Family,
did I miss anything to?
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
I'm going to turn it off before I do the final check, because please tell me I can turn this off. Okay. All right. We've got to hack first.
Got it.
You know, I'm still waiting for the fun to happen with this hacking and lockpicking. I was told it was a fun challenge, and I'm level 91, and I'm still waiting for it. I'm still not seeing it somehow. Security door control! Which security door? Is this for the arm? Oh, God, I've just realised. I can't tell Codsworth to take the armour. I'll have to come back out of armour and pick this up myself, won't I? I suppose I could pick up the bits, but let's face it, that's just not going to happen. All right. It's probably that one. Oh, it could be. Actually, there's a few others, though. Access subsystems. Oh, come on! I'm looking for the one that says, turn the annoying announcer off!
Glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains secret additive
okay.
to give you a nuclear boost of energy.
Okay. One turret dead? More stuff to check for loot. Oh, that goes to the outside world. Oh, is that where the rooftop is? We're looking for this Casey person. I'm level 91, actually. I should, take a
perk. Terrific! It's a fight day!
Oh, okay! Something else? Something else? What? Cosworth, I don't want to make you explode. No, I don't. In the private parts. Oh, God. Cosworth? What in the... Oh, God. Big one. Big one. I'm really going to kill Cosworth. I don't want to kill Cosworth. Cosworth! It's ducking! It's ducking! Yeah! So... I say we do the outside later?
Well, hello there!
Don't you? What do you think? What do you think? We do the outside later. It's just we got... Okay, stop looting. We're gonna come out... Oh, caps. I gotta take the caps, right? I gotta take the caps. Caps and ammo. If we see caps... And ammo, we take it. Yes, we do. Is there any ammo? No, there's no ammo. All right, we're gonna do outside later because it looks like there might be something out there that needs our attention. Yes, indeed. For now, let's just keep checking this place out. Really, I'm still looking for the off switch. Right, we've got. Security doors, maybe? Lots of Nuka-Cola. Okay, another set of security doors. A dead gunner. Security terminal. Where does that take us? We'll check that out later. Let's check security doors last. Nuka mixer station? I can craft stuff here? You can't do that while in power armor. Okay, let's double check. This place is clear. Where's Codsworth? Oh, Codsworth. I've left him outside, haven't I? Codsworth? Did my explosives hurt you just a teensy-weensy bitty little bit? They did, didn't they? Where is he? Codsworth? Codsworth? Shells, shotgun shells. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Where? Okay, let's look at... Find the hidden cappy. Oh, did I miss it? Did he go off? Has he left me? Has he left me? He's left me! Oh, come on!
I didn't see you go down. I'm sorry. I'll pick that up later.
Come on.
Really? It's little explosive bullets. Tiny little hitty-pitty explosions.
What if there was a place with all the zip of new Coca-Cola? Wouldn't that be the cheeriest place in all the world? Where the river's made of quantum and the mountaintops are fizz.